Reagan on the bus, I'm headed back home to Mount Eden, and the driver steers and eat his deed inside. A robot even, I shuffle to the middle, avoiding beaten bags and curious glimpses. Since I've worn this doozy, they've come thick and fast. I get so nervous. In the back seat, he seems pretty out of it. Bus is lurching forward now, so is he. He's going to vomit, and a throaty groan ensues, and he collapses on the floor. Drug or alcohol induced, whatever it is, projectiles issue forth. I yell, turn him on his side. He's gonna choke on his own vomit, but nobody cares. Nobody seems to care.